Hi guys, welcome back to Transport Fever 2 with the New Industries mod series. It's not the new industry, if you know what I mean, from the previous one. It's basically, you know, the mods from the campaign mod. Not that, well, I've actually done the campaign mod, so I can't tell you, but I'm pretty sure that's where they're from. So we're just watching the logs delivery right now. I've added a few more trucks onto the line. I've got rid of the traffic lights. I've went round all the towns and made them more efficient, and the, what's the word I'm looking for? I've made the roads bigger and stuff, so they'll be better for later when the buses and stuff. So you can see I've got this slightly faster buses which are just going past there. I think they're about 50 miles an hour rather than the old 34 miles an hour, which is better. Right, so I'll run you through what I've done off camera. Just a few things. So I've added another oil refinery here, and I've added another one of these here. So they're both running pretty quick, pretty well. I should have put that up there, but only if you, I didn't actually realise, but if you actually click on consumers, you can see there's only two places that take oil, and I'm connected to both of them. Is that another chemical plant? I'm not, no, I'm connected to it. It's connected. So that makes, oh, I know why, it's because I've not got chemicals going anywhere, that's why. So I didn't realise, but if you have to click on the consumers, it actually shows you where they go, which is pretty handy. So I'm actually going to go around them like that. So as you can see, I've upgraded all the roads, which took a bit of money. You haven't really missed much, apart from that. Obviously years have passed because I've got it on quite a fast pace right now. Yeah. So I've got ore. Is that actually connected to the ore? It is. Consumers. There's quite a few ore areas. I'll probably do a separate one for that. I wonder. I think we checked this before, didn't we? I think it's 10. You can have, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, roughly. And then you can have some on the other side as well. So the depots can actually go pretty big. So what's that, like 20? That's not bad. So I'm thinking of making that like a central hub somewhere. I mean, we've got the cash. Cash isn't an issue. Obviously we make it big. Then get rid of that. Or do we keep that? I might keep that. Yeah, because we need one on each side. So I'm going to make a big central hub here. And we'll just take stuff to here. I can't remember the last time I actually made a central hub. Probably on First Transport Fever. We'll go all the way down, then we'll go up the other side. just keep going until it's all filled. Right, so that's that side. I could maybe put buses in here as well, like a central bus terminal. That wouldn't actually be a bad idea. I can make the other side buses, maybe. Yeah. Because this is pretty central, this area. Just get all the vehicles coming into here. Then it means the cities only need one bus terminal to and from here, basically. Right, so delete that. It's going to be interesting. I don't think I've ever done a central hub like this. Safe kicking, so we'll just go right across so we can see just how big this is going to be. So it's going to go right over there, cool. Whatever way they want to come in, I'm not bothered with that. There's probably going to be a few excess bus stations because there's not going to be that many. So whatever terminals that don't get used for the buses, can just move them over to cargo. Actually count, how many cities is there? Cities. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we only need 8 terminals. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this line here, so the last two, they can be truck terminals as well. Because I think they'll probably be more worth it. So we're gonna do that one and that one. That can go to cargo. Interesting. It's pretty big. It was going to be big though. Okay. Should I done our street access on the other side? Probably. I think we're fine. Right, give me the inner city one. You are coming to here. That comes from Hanzo. Cargo, no. Bus transfer. Hub. Right, so that's the Hanzo one. Now we need to do with this one. So we need to create a line from here. And we'll get some buses. 10 should be enough. And you're going to go and say Jeddah. These are always going to be pretty slow. Oh, they're going to do a transfer first. Oh, is that one going to do a transfer maybe? Got all those terminals. There's going to be so many vehicles going through here. Second one, huh? Yeah, this one. There's the other one coming in. They might have people. Not entirely sure. Okay. Connected. Building a small depot down here. I might as well just set up the bus lines. So that's Kaohsiung something. And I want you to go to 3. Enter. that? Keto. You're gonna be yellow. Let's get some bus lanes in. Buses onto that lane. So 10. And that's the yellow ones. You are in a city cruising. Then another, we'll say 5, because it's not a very big city yet. Bus loop, kissing. We've still got, was that Harbin? Connect Harbin. That road layout looks horrendous. Right. So, no. Slip Harbin. New line here to here. And that is 4. That's actually quite a good idea, making a central area. So, 5. Red. Bus loop. Harbin. I want to set that up, I want to make be an appropriate name. Then... that one again. 10. You're gonna be in a city, Harbin. I'm gonna turn off the traffic light for this one. Is there even a traffic light that's not letting me? Okay. We'll follow this one up. I'll be back in a minute.